Wow. It's another warm day in Doha, but I...